Okay, from the band Coldplay, Jimmy's gonna sing a little Yellow. We didn't really hear you for Jimmy on that. We played better when you sound louder too. Okay, so the next song we're gonna do, something from Leonard Skinner. Leonard Skinner, great Southern rock band, and it's not Freebird, whoever said that. This is actually, Leonard Skinner came from Jacksonville, Florida, and they wrote this song about people in town. And there was an old blues guy that used to sit out in front of the liquor store. And this is called The Ballad of Curtis Loew.
Thank you.
Alright, another little story. This is the reason I actually learned how to play guitar. Many, many years ago, I was in Orlando and they had one of these video booths. where you go in and you like you sing a song and then they give you a guitar and you like lip sync to your own singing. Well, I really wanted to learn this song and I said, you know, one day I hope to play this song. So I did learn it, and actually it was about a failed love affair. And actually Brett Michaels from the group Poison wrote this. He wrote it because he called home to his girlfriend at the time and a guy answered the phone. And needless to say, it didn't go well after that. But he went to a laundromat of all places in Dallas, and while he was doing his laundry, he wrote this song, which a lot of people blamed it for like destroying metal, because before this song, metal never had any ballads. But this is Every Rose Has Its Thorn, and this is why I really learned how to play guitar. Thank you. Great song from Poison.
So is it Blaze? Blaze? Oh, I didn't hit.
You're 15 over. Do you want to just go to midnight runner?
Where are the guys?
Right there.
Okay.
Let's go.
Where's Jimmy? Okay.
All right. All right, so we're going to do one more song, then we're going to take a few-minute break. I hope you're having a good time. And the mayor can't hear you. All right, that's good. Thanks, Sue, for having us.
All right, so Midnight Riders.
All right, great song from the Allman Brothers. Actually, never released as a single, but I think a lot of you always recognize this and say, oh, that's a great song from the Allman Brothers. We felt the same way, so we're going to finish with Midnight Rider, and then we're going to take a little break. We're ADD, we're gonna take like 15 minutes, and hopefully we'll come back because we're ADD.